He raped her, strangled her to death.
We've gotten nothing.
The killer found a way to get Carla Castillo into his car, and he drove her to Churchville. That is not random.
It might be.
You may never know, and you may have to live with that.
He's cold and calculating, and he's going to do it again. Wendy Walsh driven 30 miles to be killed in Webster.
You're not an investigator anymore.
I can help. You know it.
Best thing you can do is leave Rochester.
It's in my brain now, and it's not going to let go until I find it. I'm not going to stop.
You disobeyed an order, you endangered lives.
I think that you planted that evidence.
Well, isn't that interesting?
You're delusional.
Save us. I can hear you!